and convinced me to just start it when I was there. Good for her. That's awesome. All right, let's talk now about your most accurate forecast. Maybe you're heading out for an early morning walk or run, or you're training for a marathon or half marathon. This morning, a great morning for that run. Mostly clear skies, all dry on ABC 15 Desert Doppler. In fact, it's quiet across the state here this morning, even in spots like Flagstaff in the high country. But by this afternoon, we'll be tracking some showers right along that northern Arizona border. Spots like Page have a chance of some showers here today. And the reason those showers are developing is because we're tracking an approaching storm system. The main impact will be across California today, but by tomorrow, that storm system moves into our state, and it's bringing those rain chances, the best potential, to the high country. And this is storm system number two. Remember, we saw storm system number one on Monday. It brought those gusty winds, all of that dust. Well, we're going to keep the breezes around through tomorrow, but they won't be as strong as what we felt on Monday. Just some gusts near 25 miles an hour here in the valley. But the rain chances will be higher with this one, especially across northern Arizona. And we could see some showers here in the valley by tomorrow afternoon mainly. And then as we head into the weekend, another storm system moves in Sunday. That one bringing another chance for rain to the high country, possibly some thunderstorms as well. The valley for now, not looking to get in on the rain action with that one, but we'll keep you posted as we head into the weekend. So your hour by hour valley rain chances dry through today. Just a 10% chance for a stray shower early tomorrow morning. A slightly better chance of a few showers as we go into tomorrow afternoon. Not a washout tomorrow, but there is a chance for rain. And look at how temperatures drop in your 7-day forecast. We're going to go from 84 today to 77 tomorrow before our temperature starts to climb again here this weekend.